He'd take her place if he could. Give his liver if he could. Transfer her pain to him if he could. But Verlin Robinson is out of options.
Because we can move on with other stuff, but I couldn't move on without her, so.
He doesn't know how to get on the internet.
Marie, his wife of 25 years, has cirrhosis of the liver, a disease that eventually results in liver failure. It can't be cured, but it can be slowed. Doctors think Marie's had it for 10 years, but she's only known for 3.
Yeah, hers was due to fatty liver.
And some people just happen to catch it.
Yeah, it's kind of in the genes kind of thing. Mm-hmm.
She needs a new liver, and soon. Which is why Verlin decided to take to Facebook, saying he'd give up his truck that Marie gave him and his trailer if someone would give his wife a part of their liver.
There's so many people out there that's sick and need help, and I'm just one of them, you know.
Yeah.
And I just have a wonderful husband who is willing to give it all.
He reached out to his friends first. Then the post was shared and shared and shared again. People offering help, prayers, and their time to go in and see if they're a match.
You know, it will take a very special person out there to do it.
Because they put their life in.
Yeah, they're putting their life in jeopardy for her.
Marie says the surgery can last 6 to 8 hours, but it can give her more time.
If Nina was gone, I would really miss her.
Everything I've ever, like I said, I've worked for all my life, it's not important to me. This is important to me right here.
Important enough, Verlin says, to give up his truck, his trailer, his kidney, and anything else he owns, just to get his wife the liver she so desperately needs.
I just couldn't imagine life without her.